Hello, Aladdin.
Princess Jasmine?
Aladdin?
Yeah. No. It's me, Prince Halley. Prince Halley above.
You have no right to come here.
Please, Princess, just give me a chance.
Leave me alone, I'll call the guard.
No, wait, don't do that.
Do I know you?
No, that is not possible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
Marketplace? No, that is also not possible. You see, I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants. Oops. Princess Jasmine, you are most extremely. You have nice hair?
I'm rich too. A fine title for any prince to marry.
You mean any prince whom the princess chooses?
And what if the princess doesn't want to choose?
But you have to choose, right? Isn't that the law?
Oh, you're just like all the others. Go fly carpet.
I'm sorry. I understand how you feel.
Really? And how do I feel?
Just like when you want Moses to be free, to make your own choices in your own time. Thank you for seeing me. Good night.
Wait, how are you doing that?
It's a magic carpet.
It's lovely.
You wanna go for a ride, would you? Get out of the palace, see the world?
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What did you say?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
Exactly what I have in mind.
I'll call my father who's going to be away tomorrow after all. Good night, my handsome prince.
Good morning, princess.